I'm not sure if I'm going to It's a good place to visit as well.
Romania or Switzerland?
Oh, Switzerland for sure. That is well renowned world over, right? So, but yeah. I'm pretty sure Romania has some good things for visitors.
Nu mai bine cu cortul în Elveția, să stea, că sunt multe campinguri. station.
Over 95% from hydroelectric power. This was due to a coal crisis in the mid-20th century, that there was not enough coal and the Swiss railway network invested into hydroelectric power. So here's one of the examples of the hydroelectric power links. We are entering now a very original Swiss village called Rossinger on your left-hand side of the direction of our route. It's the Chalet Balthus, built by a rich farmer back in 1720 called Henko. He built a huge chalet, and it's the biggest wooden chalet in Switzerland, with 130 windows, 5 stories, and each story has 100 square meters. So in a few seconds you will see it again, behind the trees, the huge Balthus chalet, built around 1720 by the farmer called Henko, who wanted to store 600 wheels of cheese, because people from all over Europe came to buy his cheese, which still gets manufactured nowadays, called the Lettiva cheese. So where was the big house? The wooden houses, the chalets, are built from the pine wood here in the region. The pine wood is a very special pine. It's a light wood, as a pine is, but it has a special composition. It's full of sap when you cut it up, and the sap is self-containing. So insects and fungus don't eat up the sap, so these chalets last over 500 years. You will see some very old chalets coming up, built by the local wood here, the sap inside the pine trees, which is self-containing. The outside surface of the wood gets darkened by the ultraviolet light of the sun, so the old chalets are very dark because they get the suntan inside, protected by the sap, and it's also grown very slow with many rings, so it's a dense wood. So this is ideal for building the chalets, which you will see coming up. We're now entering into the Bedo called the Highlands. This is the farming highlands of Châteaudet. Many farmers are around here. Over 100 farmers still cultivate the land. It's made.
Thank you.
1995. And so all the villages have the same flag from Sanen to Gruyere Castle, from the reign of Gruyere from 1100 to 1555. In the year 1555, the Gruyere reign, he ran out of money, and so he had to sell Sanen back to Canton of Bern and Rougemont till Latin would got sold back to Canton of Ward, and the rest is still Canton Fribourg. So I wish you further more pleasant journey.
Eu cu colegii mei erau nemți și ne tot vorbeau lui de ăștia din partea franceză. Și după ce am lucrat cu persoane din partea franceză, ziceau aceleași chestii despre partea nemțească. Nu știu, ei consideră că, cel puțin partea nemțească, eu cred că de asta e. Că sunt foarte mizerabil, nu respectă, nici nu pun traduceri și nu îi respectă, cum ai zis, nerespectat și ei se cred superior. Și francezii, evident că nu, când cineva zice că este superior, aspect, nu pun în, cum zice, dacă mergi în partea
de acest. Deci nu pun traducere în germană.
Am tot. De italien nu am auzit să zică prea mult, deși cumva îi bagă într-o oală, dar mai mult pe parte face și face și italien. Dar mai mult de francez zic că e mai mizerabil și...
Italia, Ladies and gentlemen, we have a short technical problem. Please wait here on the train. We will solve the problem as quickly as we can. I will keep you informed. Thank you for your patience. Geschätzte Fahrgäste, wir müssen weiterhin uns gedulden. Sie sind am Arbeiten für die Behebung des technischen Problems.
Information
bekommen, dass wir noch warten müssen. Sie machen ein Reset des Zuges und dann könnte es weitergehen. Mesdames et Messieurs, nous besoin encore quelques minutes. Il fait un reset de la système.
Et après, c'est possible.
Merci pour votre patience. Ladies and gentlemen, we still have to wait on the train because we are not beside a platform. I cannot open the train, so thank you for your patience. We are doing a reset of the train system and then in a few minutes it should be working, so thank you for waiting.
We're in agreement.
Nu pare foarte fericit, domnul.
Tot discutăm.
Messieurs, au cause de sécurité, nous laissons les portes fermées. Merci pour votre patience et nous travaillons encore sur le problème. Ladies and gentlemen, out of security reasons, I have to keep the doors closed. Thank you for your patience and we are still working on the technical problem.
Okay. 16 minute întârziere.
Da, da, se mișcă.
Ok, hai să sperăm că mere. Și n-a picat de pășini. Pică de pășini.
Belle époque. Da, puteam și la asta. De asta nu era...
Trecem pe apartamentul ăla, șmecher.
Ce șmecher tren, mă? Numai 20 de minute întârziere.
cugititură.
Nu pare foarte folosit.
Uite și aici schimb acordul de dargeasă, să zicem, nu?
Mhm.
În stație, spune schimbați.
Nu sunt.
Da, unde se prea adică?
Acolo cu roșu.
Deci nu-i numai orange în treaba asta.
Îți pun asta aici, că n-am ajuns de urmă, ok?
Wait! My brain is working!
Testuț, așa
se numește. Testuț. Clar că e totul de test acum.
Să fie când merg asta.
Give us AC.
sunt, dar...
Să ne iei, mă, o valoamă ca pe
thank you. You know, Thank you. Oh my god.
Oh, that feels so good. Oh. Ted is
I
Ale furt je zase, já je šuk, že? O, je, ví.
Thank you.